To find the duplicate contacts that are saved in your Google account, open a web browser. And here we are going to open a site called contacts.google.com. So once you have logged into your Google account, and if there are contacts saved in the Google account, then it will show like this one. And if you want to find out duplicate contact, what you will do, tap on this more option here and go to this option merge and fix. So I can see here there are 8 contacts with duplicate names. So what I can do, I can tap on it. All of the contacts here are duplicate. So what I can do, if I want to remove the duplicate contact, I can remove it individually by merging. But for that one, check if these two phone numbers are same. So merge. Now there is only one contact. The duplicate contact is removed. Or else if you want to remove all the duplicate contact, what you can do, you can go down and you can select this option merge all. So once you do this option merge all of the duplicate contact will be removed, or they will be merged together to form a single contact. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and share this video if you found it helpful. Also click on the subscribe button and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of our latest videos for free.